Hello and welcome. Welcome. Well, I can't talk. Welcome back to the long dark. I clearly don't know what to do. First of all, I go out. I cannot take the stuff. They ran there, so... Oh, what the hell. Whoa. Okay. Yeah, I can't go out. Anything here? Nothing I could use. Can I? No.
What happened?
The detonators. They blew too early. Something happened. The guys fucked it up.
Huh. You assholes! Solitary?
They're clearing the rubble. Can't see shit for all the smoke right now. There's fire everywhere.
I suppose you're pleased with yourself. You'd better hope nothing's happened to my...
Greetings, convict assholes. This is your friendly neighborhood prison hacker checking in to say... It's lockdown time.
Mackenzie!
I am going to destroy everything you love.
Mac? Whatever you're gonna do, you better do it soon.
Right.
Warden's office. Hard case.
Okay. All right. Woo! I don't know what this is. Back room? Anything here? Fuck, seems not like it. Okay. I can't go, so I only can go here, right? Fucking door. Okay. Yeah, I will die here because I don't know what I'm going to do. I don't see shit. That's cool. What? I don't want a stack of papers. Hell. Yeah, cool. I don't see anything right now. Okay, that was... Yeah, I'm dying. You die from suffocation. Cool. Alright, so we go here. I nearly don't see anything, so don't wonder. Okay. Door was there. I don't know exactly why I can go here. Maybe because... Ah, I guess I can go out there. Okay. Deck of papers, yeah, I will never know. Yeah, of course. Which way? This way, okay. Cool. Warden's office. I don't see the warden's office anywhere. Fuck. Here are dead bodies everywhere. technically see anything. Ugh. I need the primer for the cave. Okay. Alright. For the wrong thing. Okay, go down. Yeah, cool, but that is not helping me anything. Okay, I can't go there. Where's the fucking warden's office?
Made it.
Yeah, can I please see more now? I take everything with me. I might need my stuff. Close the door. No. We are searching for the case, but did I search this through? No. Is this the warden's office? I'm not sure. It came from there.
The hard case.
Yeah. Ooh, looks bad. Okay. Mm-hmm. I'm not here, bye. The radio is working. She was pretty lucky. Ooh, nice. Painkillers? First, they took everything. Yeah, don't call me.
I'm here.
You made it to the warden's office. Good. You better get what you need and get the hell out of there. Quick.
Did you cause that explosion?
I might have nudged it a bit. But mostly those idiot convicts did it to themselves. The PA in lockdown, however. That was all me.
I have the case.
Okay. Hang on a sec. Okay, here we are. Warden's office. Okay, so, end of the hallway you just came out of. Take it. You'll end up on the roof. Cross over the building and you'll find a fire escape thingy. Come down there, and you should recognize where you are. I'll meet you at the power plant.
I can see lights in the prison yard. Fire.
You'd better hurry. The whole security system has gone haywire, and I have no idea how long the lockdown will last. Mathis and Donner could be after you in a minute. Go, go, go!
Okay, power plant. Okay, beer. Ah. All right. So
just sit over and down.
I see you.
Oh, fuck.
We're gonna lose off. Don't let him get back. Don't let him slip through.
That can't be the way. Down there.
Okay. Ugh. Oh no. Oh, I have to do it all again. No. No, that was not the right door. I don't know where. Oh, that's so.
Oh, yeah. Made it. Make the move.
Ah, can I? It's a plank. Can I? Hello? Yeah, what can I do with the fucking plank? Hey!
Oh, yeah.
What can I do with this fucking plank? There's no other way. Yeah. I can't go down there. Fucking hell. This is annoying. This is not a long guard. Kinda. No. Yeah, cool. I don't know where to run. There should be something to run down. Okay, that's weird, basically. Maybe I can destroy the blank now.
That can't be the way.
Thank you. Now, that was a bug. Cool.
To stay out of sight.
Did we miss him? Move the damn light.
fuck. Okay, basically don't know where I had to. Cool, I need to go in the other direction. Cool. Basically need to go to the entrance, kinda. Okay, I need to go there.
Move the light. If you let him get away. He's in the dark. If you let him get away,
okay. Now I'm here.
Move the light.
And somewhere here was it? Okay. Okay, basically I am in the dark now. I have no lamp, I have nothing. Cool. I have basically nothing. I also don't see anything. Can I? But the electric is on. Still it's extremely dark. By the way, I put on all the stuff I have, okay. Broken rib, oh cool, frostbite still. What can I do? 4 painkiller. I don't have enough painkiller for that. Yeah, my friend, you have to go through the pain, I'm sorry. I can't heal him. I have nothing. Oh, fuck. Okay, I will save the game. I will call it Break out. Okay, so this is bad. I also don't have a bat. This will hurt us. Was there another way? I don't think so. Oh no, there was no other way. Cool. Ah, I can't go there.
That'll come in handy.
I kind of don't need simple tools, but yeah, okay. Dark. I don't even know if I'm going forward. cool. So location risk. Oh, cool. Yeah, great. Would you please stand up? And also, I heard. Yeah, I heard myself. Cool. Okay.
I think I can use this.
Why do I stuck? Okay. Yeah, could I please leave here? Damn game.
That hurts so much.
I don't fucking care. You were nearly dead. Calm down. Oh yeah.
The pain.
Okay.
We finally made it through. Oh my gosh.
Feels like it's still burning.
Yeah, I know it's burning. Calm down. We have one. Broken rib. Burns. Campfire. No, it wasn't the campfire. Stupid game.
Holy shit, that's hot.
Cool. Okay, I'm sorry, I died. Very unluckily. This person's stuck all the time. I don't know how you can move so slow when you crawl. I mean, okay, he has a... I stuck again. Come, get up now. Get up, get up. Ah, because of that, I see. Okay. Yeah, I don't care.
That hurts so much.
Okay. Wait a sec. I go back. I forgot something.
The pain.
We will need fire for water, so... I don't understand why everything is red. To look more dangerous? Makes no sense. Okay, I will save now. I don't have to do it again. Okay. Power plant. Alright. Let's see. Yeah, I don't have budget. Yeah, yes. It's fine.
Relax, Mac. It's me, Jace.
Right. Well, you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. Thanks for your help back there.
Thanks for yours.
That was one hell of an explosion, huh?
Yeah. I'm trying to figure out what happened there.
Well, I might have just had a little bit to do with that.
You should have seen Mathis's face.
That guy had it coming to him.
Could you see what was going on?
Hacked into the security cameras across the prison. That's how I was able to keep an eye on you and the rest of it.
Well, what now?
Yeah, I mean, this is as far as my plan went. You have any ideas?
We have to get to Atwood.
I still don't get it, but yeah, we do. I'm worried about her. With all this going on, she's fragile.
Okay. Well...
Shit! They found us. That was faster than I expected.
Okay, well, you have the blueprints, right? How do we get out of here?
I don't know. This was the extent of my plan, Mackenzie. Isn't this prison escape gig more your thing?
There has to be another way out.
Shit! Trapped! This is not how I thought this would end. And things were just starting to look up.
Okay, whatever happens.
You're like a bad penny.
I've been called worse.
You know, it's amazing to me that a smartass like you has made it this far.
Like I've always told you, you have no idea how stubborn I am.
It's too bad being stubborn isn't the same as being smart. And this must be the fly in the ointment. A girl, no less. This is the end of the line for you and your friend, Pilot.
I'm not afraid of you, asshole. I've been fighting guys like you all my damn life.
Well, today, you lose. In more ways than one, girl.
Mathis.
What is
Donna,
it?
The explosion. He's hurt bad.
This wouldn't have happened if not for you. You've been a pain in my ass for too long, Pilot. It's time for the bad penny to pay the ultimate price. But first, you can watch me deal with the girl. Good. I
like them to struggle before they die. Yes, that's what I like to see, Mackenzie. A little fight, a little will to live. I knew you had it in you.
Mathis! Mathis! He's dying. His daughter is dying.
May I say one thing? Why he didn't went for his eyes? He had more than one opportunity to, like, blind him and take away the hatchet. I mean, okay, he is in pain, he's burned, and he is hurt, but I'm sorry to say this, but come on! Go for the throat! Go for the throat, man! Use your legs!
Seemed like a good idea at the time. Looks like Blackrock's on fire.
Huh? It actually looks warm. First time I've missed the place.
Hey, hang in there. I'll get a fire going. You'll be warm in no time.
It's okay. I'm warming up.
That is not a good sign, Jace. Just wait. Hang in there. It'll be fine. Everything is gonna be fine.
You know, Mathis, they'll just come after us. He'll never stop.
Yeah. Neither will we.
Another one in the water.
But not drowned like the others.
Must not be a quarantine breaker then.
Is it another one?
This one is different.
It can't be.
touch it. Might be infected.
No, not her. Where is it?
Need water.
She doesn't look good.
Get her some water, now. Astrid, you came. You said you would, and you did. But where is the case? Where is the cure?
And that was episode 4. Wow. Like always, the end is going to be really fast. Now I took all the stuff and I don't need it. Really sad that we lost our wolf meat and our wolf pelt, but yeah, can't be helped. One day I will make a wolf pelt. You know what I mean? Not in real life, oh my gosh, no. But the in-game wolves are like horrifying. Actually, you know, real wolves are not like that. They're not attacking everything, usually. They must have a really good reason to like act so crazy. So yeah, thank you for watching episode 4 as well. I really look forward for episode 5 to come. I guess it will take quite some time again until the 4 is coming out. The 5 is coming out. This is what I want to say. So thank you so much for watching, and until episode 5 is coming, I hope you will enjoy a lot of other games that I play. For example, I want to start the Red Lantern now, so I do some advertisement here, though I don't get anything for making Let's Plays, I just do it because I have fun. But maybe you enjoy the Red Lantern, I hope I will enjoy it, I really look forward to start the game. Goodbye!